Newsflash update. We have a new housing minister. Lee Rowley has been appointed as the new housing minister, replacing Rachel Maclean. Rowley, who has been serving as the Parliamentary Undersecretary of State in the Department of Levelling Up, Housing and Communities since September 2022. He becomes the 16th minister to hold the post since 2010. That's amazing. And he takes up the role on the eve of the Renters Reform Bill being introduced to committee. Let's see what he does and watch this space.